I am Varuna, a dwarf planet candidate, hoping to be made official. I don't want to wait. Named after the Hindu god of justice, water, and sky. God of the celestial ocean, that's where I reside. Discovered by Robert McMillan on November 28, 2000, with the Spacewatch telescope at Kitt Peak National Observatory in Tucson. I had been captured in photos long ago, back in 1954, but scientists didn't officially discover me until they knew more. I'm a Kuiper-built object, or KBO, and Trans-Neptunian object, or TNO. I'm also known as a cubewano, not in resonance with Neptune, and not very eccentric, you know. My orbit is very round, not elliptical. But it is a little inclined, about 17 degrees, like Pluto. I am Varuna, a dwarf planet candidate, hoping to be made official. I don't want to wait. Named after the Hindu god of justice, water, and sky. God of the celestial ocean, that's where I reside. Orbital distance is between 40 and 45 AU, you see. Sometimes I get closer to the sun than Pluto can be. One orbit around the sun takes me about 283 Earth years, because my orbit is so much further out here. I rotate really fast, just over 6 hours or so, probably because I suffered many collisions long ago. I am spinning so fast that I got all stretched out. Now I make shapes like Haumea, that's what I'm about. I am Varuna, a dwarf planet candidate, hoping to be made official, I don't want to wait. Named after the Hindu god of justice, water, and sky. God of the celestial ocean, that's where I reside. I might have a moon named Varuna 1. Scientists believe this because of photometric observations. By studying me and my light fluctuations, astronomers believe that I could have my very own relation. I have a reddish surface with some traces of water and ice on me. What else resides on my surface? You'll have to visit to see. Until then, I'll remain a bit of a mystery, presiding over the celestial ocean that surrounds me. I am Varuna, a dwarf planet candidate, hoping to be made official. I don't want to wait. Named after the Hindu god of justice, water, and sky. God of the celestial ocean, that's where I reside.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Meet the Dwarf Planet. Stay tuned for our next episode, Dwarf Planet Candidate Chaos. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching.